Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Today in my video, I am going to do an 8x10 simplistic bloom. Just love how they look. If you get it right, it just wows you. So I've tried a few today, a few failures, but one I did, I like the colors, so I'm going to do it on a bigger one and see how it comes out. On an 8x10. I did it on a small one just to practice. But that's a good way to see if you like your colors, to how your colors blend together and how they look. I just do it on maybe a small tile or a piece of scrap. And then I go bigger. So yeah, come and join me and let's see how it turns out. Hi everybody, welcome to Carol's Art Room. I'm getting ready to do a simple bloom, simplistic bloom. Just putting on some white house paint. Try not to put so much this time. Always add more if I need it. Go this way. Okay, so I've got some nice colors. Going to check this consistency of this green. Just going to add a bit of water. Okay, this is a turquoise. This is Indian turquoise. I'm going to add that. And some yellow green by Pebbio. It just makes a small mound and then disappears. Okay. So let's see, what color will I put down first? I think I'll put the amethyst down. This is Amethyst by JoSonja. This is is opaque. I just found out. So it should go near the bottom. So I just did one and I put this on the bottom and this on top of it, and it didn't show through. So maybe that's why it didn't show through very much. So for a bloom, I like to put the opaques on the bottom. So that was Amethyst by JoSonja, and this is a Winsor Newton Winsor Violet. Some gold, 24 karat gold. Some metallic red by Artist Loft Metallic Red. And then I have yellow green. And a little bit of turquoise. My Australian Floetrol 4:1. That's really pretty. Whoa. I'm just gonna get a straw. See if I can get more cells in the bottom here. See, there's my dark purple. I had the lighter purple on the bottom. It worked out better. It worked out better than my last try. Some air bubbles. I just mixed up some of this paint, so there's a few air bubbles popping up. So, more like that. I think thing is longer than I thought. I'll just give it a little white tinge there. For this to happen here, but gonna make a stem. Oh, I like this one. It's amazing how sometimes they come out really nice and sometimes you just can't get it right. I'm gonna spin it, see what happens. Losing this side and the other side's not. So I gotta tip it a bit. Might have to add a a little bit of paint to that side. Again. There, that worked on that side there. So top's good. I don't want too much of the bloom to come off now. Bubbles. There's a lot going on down there. It's really pretty. Just poke them, just poke in these and they'll go away. Most of the time. Some more swirls on here, but you know what? I like the way it is, so I'm not gonna. That's it. Less is more sometimes. I don't want to play around with it too much. Okay. I'm gonna just take some of this away, maybe. There. Another little spin and then I'm good. Awesome. I love it. I absolutely love it. Okay, no more playing around. All right, I'm gonna leave it. So I think it's really pretty. And yeah, I'll give you a close up. Thanks for watching and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And if you like my video today, please subscribe and like, hit the like button. Comment below, let me know what you think. Hit the bell and you'll get notified. So yeah, have a good day. Bye-bye. Hi everybody. Well, here it is, the dried results. This one is amazing. I love it. Dried really, really good. So smooth. Those cells stayed really good. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? I love that turquoise around the purple there and the gold. Awesome. Thanks for watching and have a great day, everybody. And come back to Carol's Art Room. Have a good day. Bye-bye.